Okay, in this problem, we're asked to find the partial derivative of a multi-component function, and we're asked to compute the partial derivative with respect to x. So to compute the partial derivative with respect to x, we're just going to take the partial derivative of respect to x of each of the components. And we find that the partial derivative of f with respect to x is 2xy squared, 2x, and 2 times x plus y.